I painted back in school to pass the time. The time behind the easel is my mind. And there's still a still that's hanging in my den, with the strokes in white all rushing to the sand.
Thank you.